Well, we made it. Beautiful out here. I mean, beautiful out here today. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Nice and cool. Gonna go ahead and get registered. Do some riding today. Side by sides, dirt bikes. Stay tuned. Are you waking everybody up this morning? So, lost the old man. He's too slow. He can't keep up.
He said he got the 215 horsepower plus machine, but he don't know how to push on a pedal. I hear him. I'm gonna sit here for 10 minutes already waiting on him. Oh, here he comes. Well?
No, I was just waiting for you. I didn't hear you, and I didn't know which way you went. So I stopped, and you know, the best thing to do is always wait, you know? So I waited for like 5 minutes, and like, I didn't hear you. I'm like, all right, let me figure out where I'm going.
Just follow the path, that's all.
That's what I did.
Different beast than two-wheel drive than four-wheel drive. I had it in four the whole time, but this last time I went around, I was in two-wheel, and you can see it just like sliding around the corner.
Right, sure.
That's fun though. I mean, this thing, it feels like you could just hold this thing wide open and hit this jump at 100 and something miles an hour because it's so smooth.
So why don't you?
Where am I landing?
Right around there.
That's it?
You're launching here. You're landing.
God,
right
it feels like I'm just like in the air forever.
Thank you.
good morning. Just had a breakfast. Just came back from the office. Got today's ride band. And a band for the side-by-side. Just started getting ready here. Head out and hit these trails again today. Clean the windshield because can't see out of it with all the dust. But honestly, you know, we've ridden here a bunch of times, but look at this. I mean, it's just dirty. That's all. It's just dusty. There's no mud. There's nothing caked underneath. It's going to be a pleasure to clean these things this time.
I go up with this. and these hill climbs are pretty generic.
Side switch to slides on. Okay.
Tricky seatbelt situation here.
More confusing than yours, Pete.
Definitely more confusing than mine.
Definitely.
Left, middle, right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and then they all fall apart.
I had to flip over.
Oh.
Definitely a pain in the ass.
Sound like you got something.
I'm good.
Nice.
Alex, why don't you tell everybody what you're doing? I mean, why are we over here on the side of the road?
Because Kimmy was driving too fast and I had to keep up with her. And I ate a belt.
Yep. It is an X3, so just normal driving. Got to stop and change your belt.
Yep, every so often, right?
Yeah. I'll just let the YXZ just chill over there. There's nothing wrong with that. That's fine.
You just let it cool over there, right?
Yeah, except for all the parts that keep falling off of it today. Yeah. I don't know what's up with that, but... Yeah, it's making a hell of a noise, so we're going to see what we got in here when we get it apart. So, I don't know much about these, but the belt's not broken or shredded, but it's like really, really loose. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like that. So, we changed the belt, but it didn't look like anything was wrong with it, but it's still really loose. And this weird... Alright, so we pulled the rear pulley off, and what it looks like, I don't know if you can see down in there, but there's bushings, and I think they're plastic, and they're all gone, so we got to try to pull this pulley apart, and we got some on order for tomorrow night for Iron Mountain, so hopefully we can get this thing back together. You got it in park?
Yep, there you go. Thought it was neutral from the last time you moved it.
Boom. How busy this morning. A lot of people getting here. Must be a race weekend or something, but that's gonna wrap it up for the old DT. The new style Georgia off-road adventures. I'm gonna go back, turn in the keys, get my $5 back, and we're gonna head out. So tonight, go to Iron Mountain, do some Hasselhoff. Catch you then. Tired, but here we are, Iron Mountain Resort. We got Alex's clutch fixed, so I'm gonna go take it out and do some night riding. Let's go in and get our bands.
YXZ.
Oh yeah, and diff lock and everything, I believe.
Is he backing up?
Yeah, he ain't gonna make it. Apparently it gets bad up there. That's why somebody's already made another path out. That's rutted bad. No, sir.
It's pretty rutted up there. I'm gonna give her one more.
It must be like a wall.
I'm probably talking about up there. The right side is totally just a drop off.
We can't go up the right side?
No, I mean
on this one.
On that track.
Go try this new trail. Are you in two wheel?
No, I was in three wheel.
Uh-oh, broken axle.
Hard to turn on this wet stuff. And this doesn't have the ruts yet to keep you where you want to be.
Right.
Oh, damn it. I wasn't two-wheel.
You're just spinning the backs. Now you're in three-wheel.
I'm going to get a better start.
You better lock that diff up.
Okay, ready, honey? Man, I don't like that turn up there.
You got the low gear, man. I think he has to go to the between those two trees and then make that right turn. That's too slow. Woo! She's coming. She's coming in hot. Sweet.
Man, my sphincter like tightens up. Like I'm like, I feel like I shouldn't be doing this.
I was telling Paulina, I'm like, I've done this 15 times now, and every time I feel the same. It's like the butterflies, I'm just pinned. I'm like, but it's so rewarding when you do it, I'm telling you.
Take that web out. God damn, that thing was huge.